So as many of you already know, 2020 was one hell of a year, and most of us found our lives in shambles. With that being said, 2021 is definitely the year to get your life back on track, and I'm gonna show you just how to do that. We're actually going to be creating a vision board that genuinely really works. On your vision board, you want to include anything that falls into the category of your yearly goals that will inspire and motivate you to achieve these said goals. All right, what exactly is going to go onto my vision board? Where do I even start? There's so many things in life that I want, whether it be physical or non-physical. The best tip, hands down, is to section off your life into categories. Literally, when you sit down to write down your goals for the new year, you're thinking about the different areas of your life, and you're also thinking about what areas in your life that you want to improve upon. The several areas of life include, but are not limited to, spiritual, home, health, personal, relationship, career, and travel/experiences. These are literally the bare bones when it comes to the different areas of your life and what you want to improve upon. So when you sit down to write down these goals that you are then going to get photos for, you want to write them out in manifestation statements / positive affirmations. You want to speak as though you already have these things, and that, my friends, is how vision boards really work. For example, I know I want to do some traveling this year. I am able to travel where I want, when I want, with whom I want, and I have unlimited resources to do so. My motto for making vision boards is the simpler, the better. Once you've completed your vision board, you need to put it somewhere that you can see it at all times. You might want to take a picture of it. As you guys can see, I have it in an area that I look at all the time. A vision board is not going to work for you unless you put in the work yourself. What's the saying? How does the saying go? God helps those who helps themselves. You have to take these baby steps towards these actual goals in order to set things in motion for the most part. If you have not set your New Year goals yet, what are you waiting for? We are already 2 months into the new year. Check out this video up here. I will show you guys all the tips that I've used to create my goals for this new year. Don't forget to give this video a like. I will see you guys in the next one.